Hello everyone and welcome to a new Shadowverse video. I've seen a lot of questions recently by new Shadowverse players that are coming from other card games like Hearthstone or Duelist who are a bit confused about the ranking system in the game. To clear things up and to give you a brief overview over the ranked mode in Shadowverse, I created a small tutorial video for you. First of all, you might be curious to know how many ranks Cygames have implemented and how to reach each division. To see such an overview, you need to access your profile, which is under the More tab. In your profile, you will see lots of statistics and options to personalize your appearance in-game. Now let's have a look at the left side, where you can see a ranks button. Above the button you will see your current rank, which is in my case right now B1, a good achievement for a few games per day since January. Hitting the ranks button will lead you to a complete overview over the ranking system. There are a total of 7 divisions in the game, and each division, with the exception of the Masters division, will contain 4 brackets. Starting at the beginner level, you will keep leveling up into D, C, B, A and AA, and finally the Master division. Below each bracket is a score number that you need to achieve to reach that specific spot. You will notice that the amount of score points needed to rank up will increase the higher you go, making it more difficult to reach the highest step, but super easy at the start. In general, you will get 100 score points for a victory, while losing 50 points when you get defeated. Furthermore, a win streak bonus for 2 or more wins in a row will get activated up until B3, boosting you for another 50 points for each win. On top of that, if you have overcome the points threshold between C3 and B0, you are forced to play 4 elimination games. 2 of those 4 games need to be won in order to improve your rank. Going higher, this will get even tougher with a 2-win-out-of-3 games requirement in higher divisions. Now you might wonder if it is not too hard to achieve Master in 1 month, because a score of 50,000 points equals more than 500 wins. Let me give you some good news then. Your rank below Master will not reset at the start of each month, like it will do in other card games. Instead of a monthly reset, you will sit at your rating for as long as you like, allowing you to level up with the speed as you like. Once you reach Master, there will be a monthly reset for that division only, so you are fighting against the best players in the game on a monthly leaderboard for the top spot. At the end of each season, the top players in the Master division are also rewarded with some extra items like gold or card sleeves and so on. I'm not sure how many Master players there are in total, but it should be quite a lot nowadays, so prepare for some tough fights. Independent from the ranking system, there's also a score reward system, which is the same for everyone. This one will also reset monthly, so don't get confused between the score rewards and your score on the ladder. These 2 scores will always be different. The exception to this is of course only if it's your first month in this game, in which case you might find both scores to be equal. And that's basically it for the ranking system in Shadowverse. I hope I was able to clear a few questions. If there are still some left, just comment those below and I will answer them. Any other questions regarding the game, of course, as well. I wish you all now a wonderful day and thank you for watching. Bye bye.